New reflective glass structure. Back in 1829 on that site was the Sawdash Hotel. That was the first hotel ever built in Chicago. In 1829, the two brothers came together at the Sawdash. They had a couple of ales. And then it's a great city, Chicago. Now Chicago comes from the Native Americans. Now it's going to have Chicago or Chicago. A number of translations exist for this word. There are two different men throughout time, but they're consistently strong. But great. The other is Atlanta. Chicago used to be a swamp, right? Because there was a sump. Standing water, rotting vegetation, and onions. It actually did for a while along the banks of the river. Now, that's not a very flattering translation. Strong or great, like the reference to the river area. But as far as the natives were good to, they cultivated these onions, they harvested them. So as far as their agrarian society, these are very important things. Nonetheless, welcome to smelly, swampy, stinky combination. To the right hand side. Daniel Burnham, a man who said, there's no little plans, built this warehouse about 100 years ago called River Central. I mean, it's imposing today, right? What? Talk more about Daniel Burnham, who's the father of little plans. We don't talk to him for the
supposed to be 4.5 to 5 square miles of land. Left hand side,
Sears Tower going up into the clouds. Makes that building a little more sweet. Some wacky weather here in Chicago. This expression goes for a lot of places, I think, in the United States and around the world, but the expression in Chicago is, if you don't like the weather, wait 30 minutes. You've been in town for the last few days, you know it was 100 degrees 3 days ago, then 73 degrees, then the fog came in, the rain. It's been exciting. Now, this is actually, the South Branch is the best place to get a view of the Sears Tower, so keep an eye on her as we head back towards it. But regarding the Chicago fire, you know, all that you see on the tour was destroyed. Tens of thousands of buildings burned to the ground. One